This wind turbines are the future of renewable energy. The biggest problem with traditional wind turbines is that they are too massive to use at home. But each of those featured in our top list can be an alternative or an excellent addition to photovoltaic panels, which can't produce electricity at night or during winter months. So, let's dive into our list of revolutionary new wind turbines. Number one on our list is Harmony turbines, which represent a groundbreaking approach to residential wind energy with a unique vertical axis wind turbine design. Founded by Christopher Moore, the turbine originated from a humble beginning during his daughter's 8th grade science fair project in 2012. What sets Harmony turbines apart is their revolutionary automatic furling capability. The turbine's default state is fully open, capable of starting rotation in winds as low as 1 to 2 miles per hour. Its most remarkable feature is its ability to automatically adjust during severe weather conditions. When wind speeds climb past 25 to 30 miles per hour, the turbine begins to furl, protecting itself while maintaining power generation. Unlike traditional wind turbines that might completely stop or get damaged in high winds, Harmony turbines can adapt dynamically. This wind turbine is still in the development phase. Harmony Turbines has established strategic partnerships with Penn State, Bucknell, and Northumbria universities to validate and further develop their innovative turbine technology. Their approach is pragmatic: develop a robust prototype, conduct extensive field testing, and potentially partner with established manufacturers for mass production. The company's current strategy involves developing a 400-watt prototype, with plans to create multiple units for testing and research. They are utilizing equity crowdfunding to support continued development, offering investors an opportunity to back innovative renewable energy technology. Their ultimate goal is to create a wind turbine that people actually want. Something beautiful, efficient, and genuinely beneficial to both users and the environment. Second on our list is RidgeBlade wind turbines, an innovative residential wind energy solution specifically designed for rooftop installation. By utilizing the Aeolian wind focus effect, this turbine can multiply wind speed up to 3 times, making it an exceptionally efficient power generator. Its modular design allows installation along roof ridges, enabling homeowners to harness wind energy discreetly. The turbine operates effectively across a wide range of wind speeds, from gentle breezes to powerful gusts. Its bidirectional operation means it can capture wind from multiple directions, maximizing energy production. A typical RidgeBlade RB1 system may include from 5 to 10 rotor units, capable of generating continuous power up to 2 kilowatts, with peak outputs reaching 2.7 kilowatts under optimal conditions. Impressively, it can withstand winds exceeding 100 miles per hour, ensuring durability and reliability. This is an ideal solution for sensitive locations like national parks, residential neighborhoods, and other areas where traditional wind turbines are restricted. By pairing this wind generator with solar, you can enjoy a sustainable, resilient energy solution that minimizes reliance on the grid while reducing overall energy costs. The Power Collective promises that this turbine will be in mass production in 2025, with costs expected to be comparable to premium solar installations. Third on our list is the Liam F1 wind turbine created by Archimedes. It's the most controversial solution due to the characteristics listed on its official website. The Liam F1, developed by a Dutch company called Archimedes, presents an intriguing wind turbine design inspired by the Fibonacci spiral, which may indeed improve efficiency compared to traditional models. However, as of 2016, the company transitioned its activities to South Korea and has been seeking distributors and manufacturers. Archimedes offers 2 models that differ in diameter, 0.75 meters and 1.5 meters. The AWM-750D and AWM-1500D models demonstrate versatility in wind energy capture, both capable of initiating power generation at a low 3 meters per second wind speed and maintaining optimal performance up to 14 meters per second. The AWM 750D delivers a modest 100 watt output, ideal for small-scale applications, while its larger counterpart, the AWM 1500D, provides a more substantial 550 watts, making it suitable for more demanding energy requirements. The larger diameter model's price is expected to be near $5,000. While the design appears innovative with its unique helical structure, it has not yet achieved widespread commercial availability. Next on our list is the Bladeless O-Wind Turbine. This product won the James Dyson Award in 2018 and revolutionizes urban wind energy capture with the unusual shape of its blades. Designed by Nicholas Aaron and Yasin Nurani from Lancaster University, this spherical turbine can capture wind from any direction, making it particularly suited for turbulent urban environments. O-Wind is 2.2 meters in diameter. Due to its unique design, it makes use of wind approaching from all directions in three dimensions, including vertical wind. This is not the case for other wind turbines on the market, where vertical axis wind turbines are multi-directional only on the horizontal plane. In the right location, it can deliver the equivalent of a standard UK household's yearly energy expense, and as much as the average solar panel installation in the UK. It is also wildlife-friendly because it's bladeless. Its distinctive tetrahedron structure features four interconnected triangular faces, inspired by hurricane and whirlwind movement patterns. The turbine can rotate on a single axis and is specifically engineered to maximize energy generation in complex wind conditions. By utilizing the Venturi effect, it channels wind more efficiently than traditional designs. The company is finalizing validations before production, and the latest version, version 3, of this wind turbine will be ready soon. The last on our chart and most promising is the Ventum Dynamics wind turbine. Founded in 2020, this Canadian company aims to transform home energy production with a rooftop-friendly wind turbine. The Ventum Dynamics turbine offers a compact, location-friendly design that emphasizes quiet operation and minimal visual impact. These vertical axis wind turbines are capable of harnessing power from wind speeds as low as 3.5 meters per second, ensuring consistent generation of clean, green energy, even in gentle breezes. Its omnidirectional wind capture technology allows for flexible installation, complementing existing solar power systems. The latest model, VX175, can generate up to 4,000 kilowatt hours with an average wind speed of 6 meters per second. At 6.5 meters per second, it can produce 5,000 kilowatt hours. Likewise, the future VX300 is anticipated to produce 10,600 kilowatt hours at 6 meters per second and 13,000 kilowatt hours at 6.5 meters per second. The best part about this turbine is that it has been in production since the second quarter of 2024 and will be delivered to clients with pre-orders in the third quarter of 2024, starting in Denmark and the UK. While many of these revolutionary products are not yet available, it is clear that this industry will develop at the same speed as solar PV panels, and costs are expected to decrease. Which wind turbine design impressed you the most? Leave your thoughts in the comments and don't forget to subscribe and like the video. We will continue to keep you updated on the latest technologies in the world of renewable energy.